When I heard Book of Soul, when I heard Book of Soul, I mean, it's just the realness. When your pressing moments are like your most genius.
Those are my best songs. Like that, ain't that crazy though? That's just music. That's why music is sick. Though.
That's I feel like when you need music the most.
The challenge is to create music when you're comfortable.
Whatever emotion is in the song, I think this is kind of like the emotion you gotta be when you make the song. Like, I'm not gonna come back from the club and be like, yeah, I play that real slow shit and get some shit off my chest, you know?
Yeah.
I'll come back from the club, like, let me talk about some but then it's like, if I'm just sitting here for 3 days straight, I'm like, all right, like, I'm numb. Like, right. Let me just write some numb
shit. Exactly, I feel you. But see, that's when it's real, though. That's when it's real to me, and that's when it comes out real.
Right.
And keeping takes that, like, you might f*** up a little bit, but you captured that essence.
Right, yeah. Exactly.
Like, I don't want to hit it, like, I don't want to be One Direction. I'm not going to sing perfectly. Like, I'll take the flat notes.
Yeah.
Like, that's the texture on it.
Real talk.
Yeah, man, for me as a rapper, like, go crazy, you know what I mean?